We have a turnover of 32 million euro. We are producing boxes mainly done on board. It will help us to develop new products, a bigger market share with some products that are today not existing.
It's a laser die-cut machine. It's still new, we are still learning a lot of things on this machine, but we are also producing. We want to be always, let's say, with new technology to see what will be on the market in few years. So this is the first point. Second point is to create new products that are not today on the market. And the last point, but not least, is that today market is decreasing the quantity, and die cut with the laser die cut we are doing more smaller run, and this is perfect for this kind of optics.
Our customers today are changing slightly. So today nobody wants to have any stock. They want to change their product the most they can. In the past, you can get a product for years and years. Now, after 6 months, the product is old and they need to change. And for prospect, when you arrive with standard packaging, you can't really compete because everybody today can do more or less the same product.
All our customers were saying, okay, you have to invest in digital because digital is the future and so on. And they were all meaning printing. Okay, the difference between digital printing or offset printing is not so big because we always have a bottleneck afterwards. We have defined that it was a beam which was more in line with what we are doing today in our company. And the second point was to see if economically it could be feasible or not. And this took quite a long. We have done trials with Icon, we have done trials with another owner of a beam machine. And after all this calculation, we managed to do the investment.
It's slightly both. So we need to have the demand to get at least an economical return, and also the new technology to know it, to know the technology, to be already in the market before our competitors, to know what we can do, what we can't do, what we can improve, and this is helping us quite a lot. And we have chosen Icon also due to this partnership which is existing, and we can both improve ourselves.
They are really, really good. They are amazingly good on anything that is the core of the machine itself. So the laser and the cutting is absolutely perfect. It's a good relationship. If when I work for me, I also work for you, then we have a good relationship. And I expect is doing the same. They're working for themselves, but they're working for us right now. So that's good. That's good interaction.
Of course, we can do the treating and the die cuts, which are the standard, but we can also combine them. So we can do a perforation on the creasing line, which is impossible with a conventional. We can do half cut, and with the laser, it's very, very precise. Much better than with conventional because we can guarantee all the run that the half cut will be exactly the same. And this is very, very interesting. Yeah, perforation, and we can also do a stripping bands for easy opening products, which is very impressive when you compare to conventional.
I don't think that the market is changing due to the fact that we have an Icon. I think the market is anyway going into this direction, and that the beam is more a tool. It's more something that we have that will help us to follow the market. It's a market direction which is taken now, and we have to go into this direction. We don't have any choices. And this is a tool that we, yes, beam is a tool that will help us to reach this.
This machine will replace totally the conventional one, I'm pretty sure. In few years, it will be the future.